That actually sort of hinges on my greatest hope for the future of the internet, because in bringing people together, it could potentially cause a lot of destruction and chaos if you bring like-minded people with evil intentions together.